Should I learn ASP.NET before MVC?
Yes, absolutely.
Rarely do I ask a question and get that fast of a response. Well, sometimes a what or wait a minute, but not a yes that fast.
You have to know ASP.NET before learning MVC.
That's a pretty definite answer. Why do you say that?
ASP.NET is the basis of the ASP.NET MVC framework. You have to know ASP.NET before you learn the MVC framework because it is like learning addition before multiplication.
You can memorize math facts for both at the same time.
But understanding 4 plus 4 equals 8 makes it easier to understand 4 times 2 equals 8. ASP.NET is the basis on which MVC is formed and should be the foundation of your education in that niche.
What about web forms?
Web forms are inferior to ASP.NET MVC. And trying to combine ASP.NET with web forms is very painful.
What if I already knew web forms?
Then you have a fair understanding of programming already, but you're about to learn how much other programmers appreciate ASP.NET MVC.
What do you think I should know instead?
You don't have to know ASP.NET MVC if you already know other web development languages and tools, but it avoids a lot of headache and confusion.
Are there ASP.NET web forms?
No, thank goodness.
You really don't like web forms.
Have you ever tried integrating it with JavaScript? It's agonizingly difficult.
So you're just trying to spare me the pain.
I wouldn't tell you to go learn Haskell and all its convoluted, difficult methodology on the hope it teaches you logic and discipline.
I thought that's why you suggested I take up yoga.
No, I just thought you'd look good in yoga pants.